Hey, it's Sarah, and welcome back to my channel. In the last episode, we finally met all of the three furies. I've pretty much upgraded all of my magic, which, you know, you see the benefit of completing all of the Eyes of the Gorgon and the Phoenix Feathers early on in the game, because the following chests that I got were all red orbs, and it's making me feel all sorts of happy inside. I don't know if you guys are new here, my name is Sarah Carlos, and I am a completionist, which is why sometimes when you see me in the map and I'm going around, it's because I would honestly lose sleep if I knew I lost the chest. So yeah, that's me. But now we already got the Heart of Orcos. He gave it to us so that we can find another way to get the Eyes of Truth. So we're gonna go ahead and do that, and hopefully we'll have another exciting boss fight, because I'm excited and I can take it. So let's get started with God of War Ascension. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna do is I wanna check out the menu, so let's head to the menu right now. And I wanna go on and see if I could upgrade anything else. Oh, a lot of you guys mentioned that I fully upgraded the Eyes of Poseidon, but I never got to try the magic, so we'll definitely try that out. I think that's because I was so excited with using Hades' magic. I wanna upgrade this first. Okay. Wait, what is this anyway? A painful symbol of his own terrible bond. This stone allowed Orcos to be in two places at once. Ooh. Oh, it's the Oath Stone of Orcos, not his heart. My bad. Well, maybe we could finish up the lightning. Just because we're so near already. Touch the crank with R1, hold L2, and press to activate the oath. Oh, coolio. L2. Nice. 4 arm of Apollo. Bestowed by Archimedes, and the inscription reads, "Give me a place to stand on, and I will move the earth." Beat the game to use this item. Is there anything else? Oh, nice. Strike. But I kind of want to just try that out. Oh, maybe I need to have an enemy so that I could see them being electrocuted. Nice. Okay. I see it. Oh, there's some chests over there. Oh, shocks you. Oh, Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna show us something. My bad. I wanna get here! Oh my gosh, please don't tell me I miss these chests. No! Oh my gosh. Did I miss these chests? I'm eating some water first. How do I get there? Gosh. What did I just say in the intro? Didn't I just say that I'm gonna lose sleep if I miss chess? It's like the game heard me or something. No, you're kidding me. I need magic. They were glowing a bit, that's why I was... Wait. Okay, never mind. Okay, fine. Oh, nice. Oh, wow! No way! Let's do it again. Oh, that probably doesn't help. That's why they're from the underworld, right? Thank you. That was fun! I got distracted with Poseidon's though. Oh, we're near. And then we'll upgrade this one. Hold L2 to activate. I'm holding it. I'm holding it. It wouldn't let me. Hold L2. Oh my god, I just want to fight, please. Oh, I was supposed to help. Okay. Oh wait, no. This is a bit of a decay. Is there something here still? Oh, nice! Oh, okay, I think we could fully upgrade this now. Nice, we're done with the... Perfect, and now we will prioritize the Oath Stone of Orcus. We still have one item left that we can get. I wonder what it is. Let's do this. This is a long way up. A long way up. There's a song like that. I forgot what it is. Mali! Okay, that is the sound of enemies. Yeah, I got it. Oh, you know what I want to try? Oh, wow! Oh, yo, it's a big guy. I can't see where everyone is. Nice. Oops! Oops! Oh, shucks. Oh yes, you got it. Beat up by now. Thank you. you guys, my bad. That was actually a bit my fault, not a bit. It was exactly my fault. Oh, wait. Maybe I should go back. There's probably some treasure up there. Let me just double check. The ribs of Apollo. This is freaking majestic. Oh, you can't go back anymore. Yep, you cannot go back anymore. Oh well. It's here. Yeah. Ooh, it is ruined, but I can rebuild, make it better. My tribute to Apollo will not be lost. So, oh, sustaining orcas, we only need 2100 more, 22. Close one. Okay, I'm guessing we shall climb this up. Oh, nothing here anymore. Okay, I guess we should just climb up. Oh, here. Wow, oh, look at those chests over there. That's a lot. We should get those.
Yeah.
6,000 now. We could totally upgrade this completely. Oh, you know what I'm doing? I'm not using my oath stone and my amulet as much. I should do that so that I don't get overwhelmed. And now we shall focus on the blades of chaos. The sisters are near, I know it. I cannot think clearly. I cannot lose the lantern. The lantern, my masterpiece. Big boy and some flying dragon babies.
Gosh! Oh, shucks.
Oh, that was me. Sorry, my bad. Okay, so health is still full. I don't want to use that up, but my magic is pretty much empty. Oh no, what if we're gonna have another fight again in this area? Man. Oh, I think this is where we were a while ago. Oh no, I guess not. Nice! Okay, I thought there would be a chest in there. What does this do? Should I put it here? Or maybe... Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to push this in here. Okay, this is gonna be a fight. Or not. What's this? Wow, there wasn't any description, so I feel like I have sent all the workers away. They cannot be trusted. I will finish it myself. The search for the truth at this time. Question mark. Years of beneficial. Beat the guilty. A brilliant inventor. This is Archimedes! He died here! A brilliant inventor and architect who finally succumbed to the madness of the demons. Whoa. This was supposed to be what the final project was. Poor thing. Oh wait, this is right. There's gonna be a fight. Oh, or not. Wait, let me just get these chests first before all hell breaks loose. This kind of reminds me a bit of Final Fantasy. Just the whole mechanical vibe of it. Wait, what's this first? The furnace of Archimedes, the furnace below is unlit. Mm-hmm. supposed to get this? Oh, nice. I think we want to put it here, right? I'm not sure. Too short. Thinking maybe I should put it back. No? This one quicker than I thought. I lay it. Okay. Wow, this must be smoking hot. I'm kind of scared to death. Like, if this was real life, I would... Oh, see? It's even spilling over! I would not. Let's try kicking it. Let's see if it would, if anything would happen. Well, there was a little bit of spillage. Oh my gosh. We're good so far. Everything is freaking hot. Oh, I'm gonna go there. Okay, I got it.
Oh shit!
I think I'd want magic. Let's get the chest first here. I saw a chest here. Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
I just gonna die here? Dude, what the hell was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to kill them all before that happened? Maybe. Let's try the electric one. Because I was like, well, am I supposed to try to escape or just kill them? Alright, let me just see. Let's try to update this. Because it's therapeutic for me to see that fill up. Hey, we're halfway through. Nice.
Thank you.
God! More juggernauts! They're not making it easy for me, huh? Well, the head's not there. But okie dokie. I wanted to see, I thought it would, there would be more to it, but that was pretty cool on its own scene. Love it. Let's make it an even 10,000. Oh man, I made it 99999. I wanted it to be 10,000, but okay, it's fine. Why? Because it just would have looked cool. Wait, can this change to magic? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna get the hell out of it. I was not expecting a slippery slope. I thought we were gonna run down here. Okay. Hey, why the front view? I can't see. Ooh, wow, like a cat, Kratos, like a cat. Moved up, back up. I wonder if there's gonna be more enemies that pop out here. I don't have any more magic, we're gonna have to depend on our wits. Okay, it seems like we're good. Or probably not here. Oh, we're probably gonna go up, huh? I was pressing circle. For the health bit. Maybe there'll be another fight here, so I'm not gonna open the other chest first. Ooh, there's something shiny here though. A carved image of Apollo meant to offer protection while at work on Archimedes' great statue. There's so gonna be a fight here. That's so cool. Oh, okay, here we go again. Aww, probably should have.
Oh, shucks.
Oh, we're so near now. That's amazing. Oops. I have to wait because I accidentally triggered it when I wasn't supposed to. Because I wasn't near enough, it seems like. Oh my gosh, I hope we see the whole head. Nice, we will! Wouldn't the Fury Sisters just kind of be able to find me because I'm basically fixing the statue? I think the statue's my favorite part of this game. Look at that! That's so nice. It's so cool. I love it. Wow. This is freaking amazing. Okay, so because I still have my... me just go around and see. Actually, maybe I'm supposed to go there. So close, so close. Last 1,000. We need 1,500 more to fully upgrade. Oh, nice! Okay. doing this until my magic disappears. Every God of War game, this one you think it's... just when you think the puzzle's simple, it is not. Ah! Okay. I got it now. Okay, I got it. Woo! I realized that accidentally. We got it. Nice statue, I love it. We haven't really had a cutscene since we started this episode, huh? Oh. Dragon, it was just minding its own business and probably flying by. Oh, snap! No! Oh, okay, there we go. We're gonna fight it. He's gonna fight us!
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I missed that opportunity! Oh, no, not that one! Not that one! Ugh. God damn it!
Further now, Spartan. Inside there are the eyes of truth, the very same eyes my mother's ruthlessly pulled from Aletheia. When I learned of the plot between my parents to overthrow Olympus, I could not believe Aletheia's words. Then she showed me the truth. That the God of War would bring down the very walls of Olympus.
And he really...
I knew
oh my
I must
God.
Stop them.
I mean, she wasn't wrong.
Aletheia and I sought to warn Zeus. But when Ares learned of our attempt, he sent my mothers after us. The eyes were brutally ripped from my beloved. She became a prisoner in her own temple. Ares and my mothers knew that if the eyes of truth were hidden, then their wicked plot would not be revealed. Then soon they would reign over the gods themselves. To keep their plan in motion, they need you back, Spartan. They will stop at nothing until you return to Lord Ares.
Ares will have to find another to do his bidding.
I know he will set things right.
Oh my God! Pass from Oracle to Oracle, these eyes can see through the dark magic of the Furies. Oh, I can't believe it. Literally, they're like, the God of War will defeat Mount Olympus, and of course, we defeated Ares, but then Kratos became God of War, so she wasn't wrong! It really did happen, her prophecy! That's so freaking amazing! Anyway, I'm gonna end it right here. That was a pretty long episode, a lot of puzzles, but still a lot of fun, and I can't wait for the next episode. I think it's gonna be the finale, so I'm expecting big fights here and there, and much more difficult boss fights, but I was kind of surprised. I didn't think there'd be more cutscenes like that. It was a pleasant surprise, and it was a surprise that I welcomed with open arms. So I'm happy. I'm really, really happy. Yeah, I'm so happy I still have more God of War games to finish after this. Anyway, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below your favorite part. And of course, if you guys have any tips for the final boss fight, let me know as well. And do not forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.